Jesus is not pleased. Don't be proud of yourself.